What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Thanks for stopping in. Glad you're here. Thanks for spending your valuable time here. I just hopped off the four-wheeler. We've still got about a 300 or 400 yard walk to go. Today we're back on the MLD property. The conditions are a lot better than the last time we were here. It's cool. It's about 70 degrees, at least in the afternoon. Temperature's gonna drop. It's gonna get down in the high 40s tonight, so we're gonna slide back down here to this bottom. When the wind switched the last couple days, the spot is really good. Hoping with the wind being slight southwest, catch some bucks cruising on this creek bottom. There's a bunch of food plots up here further west. So we're gonna go way down to the east side and try to catch them coming up there at night, because I just don't think at this point we're gonna catch them up there at night. But they should be cruising. Hopefully we see some movement. And I know there's some nice bucks down here in this area. We're still up for a doe, so we got a good ways to go, and I don't want to be late. I never hunted down here before, so we got to get down here and pick a tree. That's why I want to come down here in daylight for the first time to make sure we get it right. Oh yeah, little side note. I'm sorry if my videos suck these next couple times, because my editing program crashed on me and I can't get it to reinstall. So I'm having to learn a whole new editing software on the fly, so I'm trying my best, so take it for what it's worth. Anybody who out there who might care, and you're like, Seth, don't make excuses, just get it done. That's cool too. No, we'll see you in the stand. All right, guys, we are all set up. It's about 3:30, so a little bit later, but not too bad. We're set up down in this creek bottom. The wind is blowing from the south. We're set up right on this slough where this creek kind of peters out. Hoping that as it cools off, our scent will drip down on this slough and kind of follow it back and stay down in the bottom. There's a pine plantation over to our west that's about 4 or 5 years old. So there's a lot of bedding up there. There's also some bedding up here, but there's a lot of feeding areas up and down this creek. And there might be some neighbors over here. There might be some neighbors over this side that have a feeder or a food plot or something. But the main thing is trying to catch these bucks cruising this bottom on this edge, scenting these doe trails as they come out of this pine plantation. It's pretty thick in here, but this tree that we're in doesn't have a whole lot of cover. But it's right at the head of this slough where they kind of have to peel around us where we can get a shot to either side. There's a trail coming down this hill right here. There's also a trail coming down from our right to left. It's a good area. It's real thick and nasty down in here, so should be a good sit. I got myself between the tree, between me and the sun, so that's a good break for once. It's pretty. Hopefully we catch a big one cruising through here and drop it, drag it out, go eat supper. pretty good hunt. And then three dogs came in. They were chasing a doe and a little fawn. Chased them right up the creek. And they cut off to the right over there. We knew we had been having problems with some dogs, so it's kind of frustrating. They've been running around on this place. I just can't catch a break. Still about 45 minutes left. They don't tell him how far up the creek those dogs came.
Well, good morning, guys. It is day two here back at the MLD. Went here on a spot that we set up this summer. Comes off a big ridge down here to the creek, and when the wind is right, I think these bucks will cruise this creek, trying to scent these does off of these hills, kind of walk the bottom. We did a lot of work in here this summer to get this spot set up. The only problem is the stand is not really the best setup. This is actually the first leaner I've sat in a good while. I already don't feel comfortable, but a lot of the leaves have fallen from the cover, and I feel like I'm sticking out in the open here. So I'm really gonna have to pay attention and make sure that I see the deer before it sees me if I'm gonna get a shot. I think the timing is right, I just don't know if the setup is as good as it needs to be. But this could be a late morning spot. We're tucked back off here in the thicket. The food plots around us. This could be a late morning spot because I know there's... The reason I wanted this spot here is because there's a lot of bedding along around the sides of this hill right over here. We'll see how it goes. Just had some does come in, three does, and they actually came out the walking trail that I walked in on. And I think they caught my ground scent, and they cut back to the left. They might cut over to this creek trail, come up behind me. see if they come through.
Well, good morning, guys. It's our fourth sit here on the MLD land. We're back down here in the big slough that we hunted in the evening the other day. But from what we can tell so far is these bucks aren't chasing anymore. Some of them are kind of paired back up with other bucks and they're hitting some food. So we're down here, this spot really doubles as a pretty good spot for transition between food and bedding. There's also a bunch of white oaks in here. And with this slough in here, there's a lot of different grass diversity that you don't see on other parts of the property. And there's a lot of different shrubbery and forage on the hillside here. So if they're going to be hitting some feed, we haven't really had a big frost or a big rain, so some of these acorns are still dropping. So we're right at the head of this slough to try to catch anything that walks around the point or comes down the hill. Weather conditions really aren't too great, but it's like 60 degrees this morning, 59. So it's a little warm, but we're staying at it. Hopefully we can catch one of these big boys slipping up or even draw back on a big Cadillac doe. That'd be nice. Well, we just had a little spike come through. I don't know how he got so close to me without me hearing him. He was 10 yards away. He fed right up behind the tree and then worked his way off, same as all those other deer did. That's pretty cool, because, I mean, it's 9:22. Seen a lot of young deer this morning, just nothing mature.
Well, past 2 days, been pretty slow. So I had 2 hunts where we didn't see anything, so we'll probably just fast forward to now. We're packing up, getting out of here. Tough sledding, but we keep going. We're headed back to the public land and headed back to the spots by the house and keep going until we get something down. It's gonna happen. We're gonna stay confident. We keep at it, it'll pay off. If you're struggling with your season 2, just keep at it, stay with it. Promise you it'll work out. So Thanks for watching, guys. If you haven't already, if you do me a huge favor, thank you for spending your valuable time here. And go ahead and subscribe and just catch up with me. Reach out, let me know how your season's going, and we'll see you on the next one.